Tage Thompson wins the draw to the wall, takes it himself, plays it now. Skinner from Yoki Haru trying to go back towards Thompson. Ben got his stick in the way of that one, forcing Thompson back into the Buffalo zone. Dodonov drops it back to the line, scores. Shot from the point. Pavelski, far post, what a save by Comrie. He slams the door shut on the Dallas power play for now with a minute to go in the period. Stars work on the right side. A little bumper trying to get in front to Pavelski again. Robertson to Pavelski, one-timer, beats Comrie on the power play. And it's 2-0.
You got to stay focused. And you got to make sure you get your motions in control and just take all that and push it into your game instead of getting distracted by it. And
here's Haskinen walking it down the left side and behind the net, center in front. Ben with a one-timer up top. Pass Comrie. The Stars will bring four to center. In across the line, Kiviranta to the middle of the ice, and Comrie got a piece of that one. And then it drifted off to the side of the goal. Back to the line, Hanley. Right in front, the puck bounces up over Comrie, and the Stars get their fourth entry. He'll take it down below the goal line. Suter plays it away from him. Miller will play it up ahead. Delandria knocked to the ice by Stillman, but the Stars trying to take an advantage with a drive to the net. Suter's the one going. He gets a chance, and it gets past Comrie.
Yeah, it does.
Just sends it back deep in behind the Stars' goal with 11 minutes remaining in the third period. Stars just hack it out to center. Ben down that right side into the Sabre zone. Sends it to the circle. The shot scores. A quick release. And Dodonov. So give it right back to the Stars. Haskinen for Miller. And then just chip the rest of the way down deep into the Buffalo zone where Foxa puts the pressure on Lyubushkin. Turnover in front of the net. Open, and Foxa will tap it by Comrie.
Turnovers he can create down low leads to opportunities for these guys, so he continues to play there. He's done a good job tonight.
Dahlin with a great move to seemingly get in a shooting lane, but then that was taken away. And here comes Foxa right down the middle, and he puts that one top shelf on Comrie for the eighth goal. For the Pavelski trying to help create a turnover. He did as he stuck in there on Casey Middlestad. Dylan Cousins trying to cut through a pair of star forecheckers. It's turned over, hits, fires, and scores. Stars with Marchman in over the Buffalo line. 4 minutes remaining, third period. Haskinen in front, looking for the deflection. That time just missed. Delandria. Haskinen again, looks far circle. There is the pass. Comrie, no, it's off the pads and in from the far side of the ice.